Hey guys, what's up? It's Mr. Energy. Welcome back to Dying Light, joined by Mr. Monkey Man. We got bow and arrows, and I'm gonna go shoot this guy because I can. Get back here, buddy.
Stay away. Stay away from me.
Whoa. No, I actually feel like this new, what is this thing called? The expansion we bought.
You mean the one that I bought and gave
the
to you?
The one you bought? Yes. Which one is it? What's it called? The one that gives us the bow and arrow?
The following?
Yeah. The whole following part is kind of unfair. I mean, it's like basically one hit with all of your arrows. Oh, but it's not too powerful for you, is it? Oh my goodness, maybe it is. It just one hit killed that big guy.
I have never done that before.
I just went right through his head. One hit killed it. And on.
Alright, Alfie, two down, one to go.
Man, could you imagine if like one person says, oh, alright, I'm done. It's like, what? You got the other one? That's like all the way across the map.
Yeah, my twin brother. We are one and the same.
And apparently we come in the same shoot and everything.
Right, like, we're just that good.
Yeah.
Watch this, ready?
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
That was the dumbest move you've ever made.
Stay there. I'll try and get you.
What did you do? You blew up that that's a big guy. Oh, there's a big guy. I want to hit him. 2 seconds.
Right next to you.
One.
Oh. He's a fireman.
Yeah, I want to hit him. I want to see if that'll okay. Kill him again. All right. Where's that?
Behind you.
There, headshot. See? That one went through the. Oh, wait, hold it. Where's that? Where is it?
Where's what?
Did you not hear that airplane?
No.
There, that way. Airdrop. Oh, how are they already there? Headshot! I tell you, these headshots are just magical. What?
Oh!
Stay.
Oh!
Yeah. Ouch! I got a little bit greedy. I want my arrow back. Ready?
No. We haven't really got a choice, do we?
What's that noise? Oh no, is that another airdrop?
Yup.
Where is it at this time?
Right by where we're going.
Sweet. Alright, let's go for that then.
Ow.
Oh, it's like right next to where we're going.
Okay. Is it inside?
Is it?
Yeah, it's inside.
Nice.
Okay, so turn on the electrifying things and. Oh! Get off,
no,
you bugger.
No, go. Stay away. Oh, they have to?
No, that's not why I'm saying get off, you bugger, at all.
Oh boy, it's like right there.
Ow! Quit spitting at me.
And you go night. What? It's gonna be dead.
It's done. Fire it up now.
Get up.
Hang on. Eat votes, you freaks.
All right, Alfie, two down, one to go.
That was good stuff, Crane. No bullshit.
I'm at the main station, Alfie.
Come and see me when you get back.
What is he? What's going on? Are you skipping things?
No. People are getting electrocuted.
Go away. I'm not your food. Go away. Why are they all in here? I want that airdrop.
Well, there it's open.
Yeah, that's right. Run. That's right. Run. I'm a monster. Uh-oh. Why are they after me? Why are they shooting poison at me?
Because they can and I'm down.
Can't help! Get help me! Alright, I'm gonna try to help you.
Throw a flare.
I'm trying. Won't let me. There we go. Where you at? Get up. No sleepy time.
I'm down again.
You know, why are you just standing there? I can't move. Get off of me. Okay. That's dumb. 3, 2, 1. Oh my goodness. Good timing. Good point, that's a great idea. No you aren't! No you aren't! You are not gonna kill me! Uh-uh, not like that. That's right, stay back. Hey, did we get them all?
Yeah! Oh, watch out, one's coming. We want to see how fast we can take down one of the Night Hunters.
You kidding? They'll bring a whole bunch more. Sure, let's do it.
Hold on, let me get my arrows first. I only have 8.
Blimey, look at the monster.
Such a fiery beast. I don't know what to do with him. Alright, now I have 33.
Ready?
Not quite.
Sure, just shine a light on him. That won't get his attention. Actually, does it? No, it doesn't.
And go!
I hit him twice in the head. That's a shoulder shot, I think. Actually, they're all shoulder shots. Got him!
Got him!
You're welcome!
Get in here!
Trying! Why are these guys after us? These aren't the normal ones.
No.
Go away! Yeah! Save some! Oh, and over. Hello. What? I don't have any arrows. All my arrows are gone. I didn't use all my arrows. Oh, those are electricity arrows. How do I change my normal arrows?
I don't know.
Kelbay. Night survived. That's right. Run, yeah, suckers, yeah. Run. Okay, so it's R to change your arrows. Yeah, I accidentally changed my arrows. And I'm like, electric arrows. What is this for? Okay, so we don't want to find Tolga. Switch back to the other one. I don't know who Tolga and Finn are.
I'm collecting arrows. I have like 9, friend. 10. 11. And I didn't even get the medical supplies.
You didn't?
No.
How did you not get them? They're right there. Oh, that's great. I threw it up in the air, then I shot it, and then I realized it was coming right back down.
Finally, I get to do some actual good.
Ooh. Oh!
Okay. There!
Let's walk in this door, and then you can go back upstairs. That's weird. Must be because we left at a weird spot.
Probably.
Oh, he's gonna jump. Stop him.
Look, Hassan, I know Raheem. Brecken yelled at you.
Raheem, what are you doing up here?
I don't know. Raheem looks kind of like a weird mixture between us.
Can I trust you?
How much you had to drink, kid?
Can I or not?
Yeah. What's up?
See that skyscraper? Scout from the volatile nest in there. We take that out, and then running missions at night, we could totally do that. So I'm thinking, if we planted some explosives.
Oh, Jesus, Raheem, you're not still on that.
Crane, we have to do this. As long as the nest is there, we'll never be able to gather up enough antis. It would work.
I mean, what kind of drunk guy can walk back and forth straight on it? Oh, gotcha.
Don't drop me. Don't drop me.
Don't laugh while you're saying don't drop me.
Oh, fuck. See? Told you we make a good team.
You get in trouble and I clean up your mess? I don't think that's a good team. I sound like Mr. Monkey.
We don't have any explosives. I mean, none. The closest thing to what you're talking about are Spike's firecrackers. It's impossible.
I think my explosive grenades are pretty good.
Got explosive arrows, don't you?
No.
So there were explosive throwing stars.
And yep, and I have grenades.
I don't want to die here, Crane.
Nice.
Not like this, not helpless. If I go out, I'd rather go out doing something.
What's this?
I was set to fly out on Sunday. They quarantined us on Thursday. I already had my bags packed.
I'll keep my eyes open, okay? If there's some way we can make this happen.
Whatever.
He's one of those drunks.
Huh? either way.
Hold on, we gotta go upstairs.
Oh, we still have to go up higher?
Yep. Huh, I'm higher than you.
This is Crane, do you copy?
What do you want, Crane?
I want you to start the antizen drops again, at least near the tower. These people need help.
We put you in Haran to find our file, not to play Mother Teresa. Or does this mean you've reconsidered Ryza's proposal? Perhaps Miss Aldemir would even be willing to cooperate, test her skills in a new environment.
You start giving us some antizen and then we'll talk about what Ryze wants.
Oh, it's us now, is it? Well, I'm afraid your request is out of the question in any case. Things have gotten a bit strained with the Ministry. Resuming the airdrops would not be politically advantageous at the moment.
I hate politically things.
You assholes take the fucking cake, you know that? You and your fucking file. I'll locate the file for you, but I'm gonna take a good long look at it before I decide what to do about it.
Yeah, you tell him. Us tell him. We told him.
This is Jade. Do you copy?
Yep.
Loud and clear. What can I do for you?
I don't know how much time we have, so the short version. I need your help. Ryze has turned an abandoned school into a supply dump. And I think it may be where he's storing his antidote.
Here's where we get to meet the children, I'm guessing, right? There,
we could get all the rest the tower needs.
No.
Are you with me?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Blueprint for standard issue Hellfire. Okay.
Great. Look for me in one of the boxcars on the train trestle near the school.
Okay. And listen, Jade. If we don't find that antizen, I'll need to talk to you about something.
About what?
Another option, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Right now, let's see what we can find in that school.
Alright, so she should be up here somewhere. Where at? Oh, right here.
I'm almost there.
Are we gonna be on the other side?
Yep.
It's kinda weird, because I was just on that side and the door was not open.
You should see this. Something is going on at the school. Tyre's men have been hauling boxes out of that place for hours. We need to get a closer look.
Isn't this right next to Ryze's place?
I actually don't know.
If it's Antizen, we need it.
Dude, you're... Wow, close up.
Hello! Hey.
He's like, please don't see my sword, please don't see my sword. If only we could, like, be this sneaky.
I could.
We're gonna turn around, she's gone.
Jailer.
What did I say?
Shit.
Alright. So let's, shoot him. We should just shoot him now. I guess I'm an idiot.
Fucking Tahir. That guy should die in a fire. Fuck.
Told ya! Go.
That'd be hilarious if she was in the back of the truck, wouldn't it?
Oh. She better not be. She better not be in the back of that truck.
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more. We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
We're on a basement door. And apparently I can't get in this way.
Another dead end.
Okay. Shit. You'll have to come in the way I did. I just hope we can find another way out if we have to. Head for the outbuilding on the roof.
Okay. Roof it is.
Roof, roof.
Get up there.
I don't know, but that didn't work.
Oh, boy.
Oh. Hey, I know how to get on the roof.
How's that? Whee! That's a lot easier than the way that they were showing.
Right?
Yeah, I definitely remember this.
Ooh.
That one's a boomer. Get off! Oh boy, that's another boomer. I hit one of those poison guys up top.
Adam.
You got the other one, okay. Alright, I think that's everything.
Just about. I'm finishing off these guys. I'm just kicking them in the head.
Oh, look, there's another way in. Over there.
What?
There's another way right here. There's another grapple.
Oh, oh man, grapple. That goes to that safe house over there.
Yep.
Huh, cool.
And here we go. Oh, no, bad.
Oh! I shot an arrow at him, but missed.
I hit her and she ran to the wall and blew up her head.
And boop her head.
Okay, Jade, I'm inside.
And sure, you break
first thing I did is break the window.
That's the most likely place for them to store supplies.
Okay.
They should be marked
grenade.
Somehow.
Military jargon
is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard.
Do I really need barter? Electric
barter?
Fence. Learn how to use electric fence trap. Sure. Shield mastery. I don't really need that. Oh, I'm gonna make grenades. Sounds cool.
Yeah, grenades are fun. Found the bathroom with loot in it.
Oh, bathrooms. I don't like bathrooms in any horror games.
Didn't have anything in it, don't worry.
I always think there's gonna be something jumping out of me in a bathroom. I don't know why.
Is that why you always turn the light on before you go in?
Not in bathrooms, just in general, just in horror games. That's why I throw a grenade in before I go in.
Aerosol and all. How are you looting this stuff so fast?
Oh boy, that's not good.
Turn that damn thing off. We're gonna have walkers swarming toward the school.
We got somebody in here that don't need to be. Find them and kill
him. I shot him in the head and you just blew his head, blew his body. Alright, got that.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Chris, turn the damn alarm.
Shut
off,
up!
So
I got.
Run.
Maybe I don't have it.
Find the janitor's office.
Oh, I already hit it, yeah.
Right.
Oh!
Oh, hey! Crates! That's empty.
Go away!
That's empty too.
When I threw him into the wall, he died!
Oh, jeez.
I like the music.
Yeah, it's trippy. Oh, dude.
Okay. Ready? Wall.
No, I'm.
Oh, I just blew off his head.
Are you still beneath me?
Yeah, I just found a zombie in the toilet. That was kind of an awkward death. Oh! Oh!
Hey.
Oh, that's right! That's, ah! I'm really good at hitting them in the head. It is unreal how easy, how good I hit them, how well I. Ooh!
This guy
all I do is hit them in the head. It's awesome.
So confusing this is.
Hey, chat. Oh, where'd her head go?
Did she land on the arrow?
Dude, be careful with that.
Here. Sorry.
Thank you. Downstairs, supposed to be here. Here, I found the key. Here. Oh, you found the key. I opened it. I totally missed. I missed again. I get the ones just like magically. Not magically, but very. Oh, did you blow up one?
You're welcome. Yeah.
I get the ones that are like really hard to hit, but then when it comes to one that's just laying there, you can't hit it at all.
I couldn't hit him either until he was dead. What's in here? Well, let's check in here first, I guess.
Alright, I got it. There.
Ooh.
Okay. Oh, the shower
room. It's gonna be bad.
Oh, a girl's in a shower room.
Hmm.
Give me a hand here, would you?
Yeah, sure. Zunk.
God, Crane, you're such an oaf. Why don't you just stick your head out the door and shout, "Here we are, come get us!"
Because we do that all the time.
There's nothing wrong with the direct.
A
approach.
Holy shit. That's plastic explosives, right?
All right, listen, you take this stuff and get back to the tower. I'll deal with these assholes.
How'd she pick it all up?
Hmm.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll fight them together.
And risk letting them keep this much ordnance? No, just go.
Dude, tell your girlfriend to GTFO.
Knock him out.
Promise me.
Oh, God.
Yeah, of course, I promise.
She got those
promise.
Big
just
puppy
go.
Dog eyes. Have you noticed that?
I did. Come out, come out.
Surprise!
There you are.
I already killed him. And he just blew him off his feet. Oh, and I killed that one too before he got him. I killed two of them before he even got a hold of him. Would you use a shotgun on him?
Yeah. Dude, I just picked up a police baton. Darn it. Didn't want to do that. Hey, there's loot in here, by the way.
Oh, there it is. Ooh, more loot. I kind of like this place.
About to leave the school.
Oh, it's a groin shot. Is it nighttime again? Oh, look at that one. Oh my goodness.
Whoa. What are you?
You remember from last time?
No.
It's a green zombie thing. What's his name? Wanted samples if we found another one.
You sure?
Yep. He said something about it. I don't know if he wanted samples or what he wanted. He just said something.
Oh! Crane,
you said we needed to talk about other options if we didn't find any antizin.
And we will, but right now let's deal with these explosives, okay?
Okay, listen. I'll give the explosives to Saeed and you talk to Rahim. Make sure he stays away from that hive.
Will do. Don't worry.
How about we do it the other way around? Hey, wait. How's it morning already?
Hmm. But it is.
Go away. Get off of me. I know what you want me. Go away. Stupid things.
Ma'am, your bikini. How many times do I have to tell you, girls? Seriously.
I don't care about all these zombies. I want to blow them all up like a cool guy. Get off of me!
Why did they have to make a boob bounce animation in this?
For all the disgusting guys. Oh, that didn't go boom. Yep, that definitely went boom.
You coming?
Yeah, I'm running.
I was busy.
I really like that grapple.
Yeah?
A lot of fun.
Hold on, I'm collecting my arrows. Hey, people.
Where?
Crane, you're dealing with Rice, aren't you? You're the one who volunteered.
Guilty as charged. Something I can do for you?
I believe I can provide some context.
I never got a hold of the grapple.
Hey,
you may not.
Okay, lay it on me.
I did not witness this firsthand, so take it as hearsay if you want. But it involves his brother, Hassan.
I know about Hassan. He died, right? And Rice blames the GRE?
He is right, too. Hassan was confined to a wheelchair. and he was the only person in the world her eyes cared about. Her son acted as a tempering influence on his brother.
Is he talking?
Her eyes wanted to go to war. Her son convinced him to seek peace.
I can't hear him.
And when the outbreak happened, Rise demanded that the GRE evacuate Hassan first and foremost.
And they didn't.
There was political infighting. Because of the ministry, the GRE dragged their feet. And Hassan died in a zombie attack. The GRE could have removed him from harm's way immediately. They elected not to. And now Rise has lost his moral compass. Free to inflict his brand of sadistic lunacy on the populace of Haram.
So Rice's beef with the GRE, you're saying he's justified?
I do not excuse him. He's a vicious gangster. A blight on this city. I merely wanted to help you understand the enemy you will surely face.
Understood. Thanks.
Huh, that's cool. So, Rice had a brother down here.
Really?
And that's why, he's mad. The GRE.
Oh. They killed Rise's brother?
No, they didn't help him get out.
There's a lot to be done.
Oh.
Alright, let me sell stuff and then I will get started on that again. 94, holy cow.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Franklin's key.
All right. Well, we got to end the episode here anyway. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to leave a double thumbs up down below. And we will be back. We got to do the something with Rise's Raheem. Oh, we got to keep Raheem away from the
people are explosive.
Please, don't just stand around. That's gonna be interesting.
Do something.
Yes.
Shut up. Stop smoking and telling me I don't do anything. Dick.
Do you see this board? Does it have any posters on it? No. Why? Yeah. Because I'm a boss.
And we do stuff. My goodness. That was really inappropriate, you jerk. I want to kill him. Let's take him out back and kill him.
Hey, there's a reward.
Oh, really? Cool. For what?
Mm.
Electrocutor. Anyways, thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video. Bye.